And we are on air.
Hi guys, my name is Brianna, and today I'm going to be telling you guys some things you could do when you're bored. So let's get right into the video. Okay, my number one recommendation of something to do if you're bored is start your own YouTube channel. It takes your thoughts and makes them into something real, because you can basically make a video about anything. Even if you're not really creative, you could just talk about things that you think about and stuff like that, and there will be someone out there who finds it interesting and fascinating and wants to hear about it. So it can channel your boredom into something pretty interesting. Another thing you could do if you're bored is pick up a new instrument, or if you already play an instrument, learn a new song. I really enjoy music. When I'm bored, I always like to learn a new song or write a new song, or sometimes even just look up new music to listen to, or just listen to music in general, because music is such a great thing if you use it to your advantage. Another thing you could do if you're bored is draw, which not everyone is good at drawing, but you don't have to be good at drawing to draw. You could just do it for fun. And it just like occupies your mind and whatever. Another thing you could do is write. Once again, not everyone is really good at writing, but you can still write something, literally anything, a story, your emotions, your thoughts, anything. Just write down whatever comes to your mind, and it's just something to do, and it's also something you can look back on like years from now, and that's kind of cool. Another thing you could do if you're bored is you could read. I will eventually have a very long video about all the books I'm reading this year, and then you guys can possibly read the same books as me. But it's really easy to find a book to read. Like, literally just go to the library and walk around and you'll find a book to read, or go to a bookstore or something. Or just like ask your friends if you could borrow a book, or your family member, or just something. Just pick up a book and read, because I guarantee you won't regret it. Even if you don't like the story, there will still be something you get out of it. Another thing you could do if you're bored is photography. Now, I prefer portraits, but even if you don't have someone else you can take pictures of, you can still, like, it's so interesting to see what you could do when you have limited resources, right? You might not have an expensive camera, but how good of a photo can you take from your phone just in your own bedroom? I guarantee you can get at least one really good photo somewhere within a huge mess. You could find something, some interesting angle or something. So that's cool, because it's all about playing around with angles and positioning and lighting, and you just get to experiment a lot. It's not one specific set way to do things, and that's pretty cool. If you're bored, you could start watching a new TV show, or you could watch a movie. You could go out with friends, or you could sleep. Sleep is always good. There's literally a million things you could do if you're bored. So look up a list of hobbies, or ask your friends what their hobbies are, and try something new. Because you never know, you might find something you love. But anyways, that's it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Happy vetting, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Mwah!